So I can change the placement of moon with this moon brightness, with dark, light. Move your moon. Brightness, moon size. So all these things I can modify. Everything is there already. So use this preset. It will save a lot of time for you and make things really easy to control. Sky storm. You see, this is, let's see, light, brightness, rendering. So all those things are already there. It makes your life super easy. And create anything. So this preset you should use, and then, and for like as I have this one. And all those marketplace free assets, go definitely check it so that you can understand how to add. You can see, so like it's a small, all these foliage are painted. All this foliage, it's a really dense forest. You can see really dense forest. So if you have, if you paint them, it will become super easy. It will become super light on your system.
Yes, sir.
So if you paint them, it is super easy and super light on your system, and you can paint it and create all these effects very easily. So this is what I was planning to add, this foliage, because this foliage looks really nice. Oh, I still am doing the same thing. This is my tropical forest foliage. I have this one. So my planning is, I'll redesign this thing, and then I'll do. And right now I'm in I'm in select mode. I have to go to paint mode and start painting things. And suppose right now it looks really small as compared to my building. So undo it, select this. Right now scale is 1 to 1.5. So I can do it 2 to 2.5. Double the size. Now it matches with my reference scale wise. You can create it very easily. And you can see automatically randomize the angle and everything. Create this thing. And based on the surface, I have to add all the details, like all the small foliage and everything. So I'll add all this grass and moss and everything. Grass, fern, drag drop, select all of them, switch on. This time, switch on the tree. So density wise, you can see it will randomize everything and start generating. The corners, you can paint a couple of things here and there. So you need to have a plan, like where you want to going to paint this foliage. You see, if I just painted, everything looks kind of similar. So it cannot be like this. So somewhere I need to randomize things. I can switch off a couple of them. This one, and switch off paint, then switch off all of them. And suppose I want to use this fern. Now I'll add this fern. Or maybe this fern. So I can use this fern. And plus, this is not just only for foliage. What if I have rocks and all, and I want to use those rocks in my scene? Let's see, I guess I have a rock. Yes, I have a rock. So I have a rock model. So I want to, because usually riverbank and all those area have pebbles, rocks, and all those things. If I want to create that, I can paint rocks also. Rocks, your twigs, your like trunk, some like broken tree and all those things. I can do it. Okay, this is again stuck. I don't know why. I'll just take attendance quickly. Just give me a second and check participants. We have Siege Divya and we have so one by one with Siege Joe. Then we have Siege and Roy. Then we have Sonam, and we have Uday, and that's it.
Oh, sir, Christina bhi tha.
अच्छा Christina भी थी. Okay.
हाँ sir, Zoom meeting end हुआ था ना उसके बाद तो.
Okay. Now. I'll go here and drag drop it. Okay, add Christina also. So now, suppose I want to populate, like the foliage is basically painting, populate your seed. So suppose I have this one. I want to paint all these rocks. You see? I can paint it. So it can be anything. Like this is not just foliage. It can be anything. To populate your scene, you can use this. Like, suppose I have some random building broken parts or a brick or something. I can use this to populate my scene. So all these things you can do very easily with the help. Like, suppose I have some broken rocks or something here. I can populate. So give me a little, and it's right now, so everything is same size. Density is way too high. Reduce density. This is just one rock, but randomized here and there nicely. And like previously, I shared this one particle entire file, right? So what I'm planning to add that water, because this water is falling here, so it should have those foggy, misty, this splash effect, right? So I need those things. So it's there. It's also there in tropical, this thing. So those things, small, it's all like basically, it's all about those small, small things. So where is my, yeah, this one. Like add this. So you can see, like increase the scale. Rotate. And plus I need to like I can see this angle very clearly. So I need to add some rock or something and blend it properly. And this distance doesn't look very nice. So I have to fix this distance also. And skip spline. Push it back. And most importantly, in paint mode, I have this water, this thing, material. So corners supposed to be a little wet. I'll paint this wet material. एंड टू क्रिएट दिस वेट इफेक्ट इट्स वेरी इजी, वी कैन यूज अ मेगा स्कैन. दैट्स व्हाट आई डिड. लाइक सपोज आई हैव 7 मिनट्स, आई शो दिस क्विकली. सो सपोज यू वांट टू ऐड समथिंग, लाइक यू वांट टू, यू हैव अ टेक्सचर बट यू वांट टू ऐड दोस वेट इफेक्ट. दैट इज समथिंग लाइक सुपर इजी डूइंग इन क्विक्सेल मिक्सर. Just a couple of clicks, you can do it. This surface looks nice. A gear update. So let's see. Create a new. Okay, something is there already. So let's see. Layer. New mix, okay. So suppose this is my base. Suppose this is my base, so it can be anything. And top of this, I want to make it wet, or add those puddles, or maybe all those things I want to create. Nothing you have to do. Why nothing is visible here? You can see there is something called add liquid layer. Click on this. And threshold you can increase or decrease. You can see. It's super easy. You just have to add this.
Sir, but we can use, sir.
Yes.
So we can only use 3 materials in the landscape layer, right?
No, no. You can use as much as you want. There is no limit. There is no limit at all.
Landscape. But master material jo banaya hai.
Haan.
Sir, usme, like we can add as many layers as we want.
You have that layer blend, right? That function. Under this, yes, click plus and add one more layer. Click plus, add one more layer. So you can add anything. Like this is so.
So like we can go up to 5, 6 also.
5, 6, 10. It's totally up to you.
Okay, sir.
It's like I guess for 4 minutes it should open quickly. And it should. This is like you can use as many as this textures. Like it's you, after creating this, you have that paint channel, right? There you have all those 4 or 5 textures, 3, 4 textures. So you can just modify that. Like this one. Select this one. I have this one. Have I guess 4 or 5. If I go to paint, 5. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 also.
Okay, yes, sir. And sir, how do we create height blend in this case?
In this case, that same thing, like what you want to blend height. If you want to blend this cliff thing, so you have two, that other day we did this blend height blend and multiplied with this thing, right? Auto blend thing. So you have to create double, where it is? Height blend, auto blend. Where is my auto blend material?
Sir, आपने दो material का blend बताया था, but like I don't know how to apply it to more than two.
No, it's same thing. Okay, just give me a second. Auto blend. I guess this one. हाँ, तो ये भी जिसे दो नहीं, not this one. Not this one.
Sir, उसके बाजू वाला instance.
Instance नहीं, I want that main material. I guess यही होना चाहिए. So right now it's okay. Where is my auto blend? अरे, this is instance. I get this one. This one. So दो का, right? These two. So suppose now you want more materials. Let's go here. 2 array plus 1 more plus 3. There is no limit. Name them and add more things. Now this is blending between your grass and this this some texture, right? The same thing, if you want to duplicate this, control W. Like if you want to have this function for one more texture, set of texture, just control W this thing and change the structure and connect this to your B. So this will also blend like this. I just duplicated this thing, this auto blend. Right now, grass is blending with this thing. So after that, I want what I want to blend. So I want to blend this with something else. Let's see. I'll just use some random texture. Texture. Oh, not this one. Megascan. Let's go to Megascan. Megascan. Surface. Okay. So suppose I need next blending I want with this one. So I'll import this texture, select this texture, replace this one. Now with this one, I want to replace with something else. Suppose this one. Replace it. Like this, now these two are blending. These two are auto blending. And make sure to change the name, otherwise it will affect. It's two.
Sir, ये तो अच्छे से नहीं समझ में आया. आप next class में समझा देंगे क्या?
Okay, ठीक है, ठीक है. Okay, I'll create this and show it. This thing.
Sir. हाँ. What about class recording, sir?
I'll upload it today only. I'll upload it. It's there. Yes, most of the recording I have uploaded. I guess only day before yesterday's recording I forgot to upload. Let's see.
Sir, upload मतलब YouTube का वो जो link पे जो उसमें upload कर रहे हो?
हाँ, सब कुछ उसी में upload है.
Okay, okay.
I guess अच्छा only these two are remaining. Rest everything is already uploaded.
Okay, sir.
Sir, I've sent you the landscape on chat.
Chat. Where? It's uploading maybe.
It's in Zoom. Oh no, it must have been in the last meeting.
Okay, huh, so I have just mail me, so I'll check it. Okay, I have another class now, so I'll add to add.
Sir, it's a UMAP file, right?
Ha, UMAP file, yes. It's a UMAP file.
Okay.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.